night of celebration. Because we don't have to see and we don't have to hear that idiot, the original bro, Riddle. Now look, I'll give credit where it's due, guys. It takes a lot of guts doing what Riddle did at SummerSlam, showing up when he's not clear, calling me out, but there's a thin line between being gutsy and being stupid, and Riddle has crossed the stupid line more times than I can count. But there's a silver lining to all of this. Riddle has wanted so badly to be like his big bro, Randy. And now he's on the shelf for the career-threatening injury, just like
me. Oh my gosh. Jeez. Wow.
And the undisputed WWE Championship.
Ooh, Street Profits. There you go.
I want to do a Street Profits with a serious walk right now.
No. Shut it down. Shut it down. Shut the music. No cops. Shut it down. Don't say a word. Do not say a word. Look, I know.
Stop
it! Hey, I know you guys are boys with Riddle, but what happened to him is... Shut up! I told you to shut up! Look, I know, look, we're in Houston, we're in the Rockets' little building here, so you guys are used to watching losers all the time!
Too. I feel like they may break these guys up.
Didn't we beat you to become Raw Tag Team Champions?
Miss you, Cody. I can't wait till you return. Handicap match? Scissors.
Yeah.
I've got referee for rock paper. Oh my god. Right, here we go. Rock paper scissors. You know the rules. All right. Who's gonna win? gosh, rock, paper, scissors.
Wait a minute, Montez, he's gonna grab the ref. Montez, oh, we have dodged the stomp. Whoa. I wonder if Angelo Dawkins actually saw that coming. We got a match already?
Seth Rollins apparently